how you doing? Andy with you for another nail guitar lick session. Today we're taking a look at pedal tone licks. Now, what is a pedal tone? Pedal tone is basically repeating a note over and over again. So you hear this stuff pretty typically in classical music and then neoclassical sort of shreddy stuff, all that sort of thing. So we're going to be putting it in a rock context, and I'm kind of drawing upon the influence of Nuno Bettencourt, if not for any other reason, to pull out my N4, which I don't normally use for my lessons, but it's horrible to leave such a nice guitar in the cupboard. So, well, it's not in the cupboard, but I just don't use it for lessons. Don't worry, it's not in the cupboard. So, here's what we're going to do, this little lick here. So we've got this pedal tone, which is this note here. And we're going to bounce between a bunch of different notes. Now, before we dig in, what you want to do is get the tab for this lesson, because I'm going to move through it pretty quick. So if you've got the tab there, it will make it a lot easier. It's also got the tab for another lesson, which ties in with this one as well. So click the link below, grab that, and then we'll kick in from there. Okay, so you've got your tab. Here we are. So we've looked at the lick, which was... So that is our pedal tone there, that repeated note. And you can do this with what is known as hybrid picking as well, but I'm going to show you with all pick to start with. Hybrid picking being pick and fingers, because we're getting these string skips going on. So first thing we do is we slide up our D string. Doesn't matter where you slide from, but the standard, you know, slide from anywhere is 2 frets. So you can start from, you know, the 7th or roundabouts. I'm going to slide up to the 9. Then we're going to jump over to our 7 on the B string. And then back to the 9. And then we're going to use our 4th finger to get the 9th fret on the B string. And then we're going to use the 4th again to get the 10th fret on the B string. And then back to the 9 again. So far we've got... And then from there, we're going to jump over to the 7 on the G string. Give a little bit of source, a little bit of bend. And then finally, 3rd finger, back to the 9th fret again, which was our pedal tone. So put that all together, we get... you can add one extra note in, which I may have done here and there throughout that, which was coming back to the pedal tone again after that last 9th fret up here, so sound like this. Just a small variation, it's all pretty much the same, coming from the same idea. So, yeah, really cool for getting that whole vibe going on. You can do hybrid picking, that's what it's called. You can do that as well. So you can use your 2nd finger there. If you haven't done this before, it feels a little weird to start with, but really cool technique to get going. You don't have to become a master to be able to throw it into your playing here and there. And you get a different sound using your finger there, so. Sort of that country vibe going on. Some really great fusion players who do this as well. A guy called Brett Garset is really, really great for that sort of thing, if you like the sound of this whole hybrid picking stuff going on. So, okay, we can take the same lick and we can reinvent it in different ways. The obvious easy way to do that is to flip it around the other way. So instead of getting... You can go from top and then down to bottom. Instead of 7, 9, 10, 9, you can get 10, 9, 7, 9. Sounds like Morse code, doesn't it? All right, so that would sound like... Both of them. Other way. Throw that into your pentatonic playing. Basically, it's mostly pentatonic apart from this one little note in there. And yeah, really cool way to just add a bit of dimension to your playing, especially if you're used to just doing all this sort of, you know, straight up and down the scale, pentatonic type stuff in there. Really adds a bit of depth to your playing. So, if you want to take this a little bit further and learn another lick with this whole idea, click the link now and I'll take you through to the next lesson where we get into some cool chromatic stuff with this lick. Cool, see you there. And don't forget, become a Nail Guitar VIP on the link below at Nail Guitar for secret lessons and all sorts of other cool stuff.
Check out the Nail Guitar Skills channel to learn more guitar skills. And check out my other channels for heaps of free guitar training videos. If you're on Facebook or Twitter, you can catch me there also.